what it feels like to move in the MX-6 sports coupe. Come sit in the saddle. The MX-6 from Mazda.
Once there were two neighbors who were selling their homes. Mr. Jones listed his with Canada's leading real estate organization, REMAX. Mr. Birdie didn't. Mr. Jones chose REMAX because REMAX people get results, and his house sold in no time. Mr. Birdie's didn't. That is, until he got wise and also got REMAX. The moral of this story? Chances are REMAX is going to sell your home anyway. Why not call them first?
This week, the Bangor Humane Society has puppies. These 8-week-old Doberman Spaniel babies would love to be your friend. And so would Roxy. She's a 3-year-old. Buffy's a 5-year-old who's already been spayed. And Missy's a shy 9-month-old. You could adopt a guinea pig. This is Oscar. And this is PB. They'd make great house pets. And so would Bandit. She's a 4-month-old double pod kitty. And this gorgeous Siamese is Kissy. Visit the Bangor Humane Society this week and take home your pick of the litter.
It's the best of Eddie Murphy, Saturday Night Live on video cassette.
Hi, I'm Budweiser. Remember me?
I'm the greatest fighter of all time.
Get the best of Eddie on video cassette, just $24.95.
I think I'm in love.
Who now?
The goddess on the raft.
Out of your league.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Watch and learn.
Excuse me, may I have a towel? Richard?
Never underestimate the doctor.
Hi, excuse me, are you French? You look French. I love French food.
Love the microwave. Hate the greasy plastic all day long. But I've got Dawn. Dawn pulls grease off plastic. See? The only easier way is to get someone else to do it. Oh, Phil.
Dawn takes grease out of your way.
Even on plastic.
Let me tell you about my beer, Alpine Lager, one of Canada's first lager beers. Alpine is part of my family's long brewing tradition, a tradition that goes back to 1866, before Canada became a country. That's my great-grandfather, John James Dunold. You see, when it comes to brewing beer, I'm just a kid.
Smooth, clean Alpine. For people who know their lager, this one's ours.
The obsession of a young man.
Is it okay if I call you?
I don't know. Do you want to?
Becomes a burning passion.
Paul, you're my student.
Have you been dating her?
That ignites the whole town.
We mean to preserve the morality here. You're in deep trouble.
Gerald Pendergast.
We have got a problem.
And Kate Jackson.
Damn it, I shouldn't have let it happen.
Two people treading on thin ice.
Watch the Channel 2 movie next Saturday afternoon at 4.
Baseball. Bo knows football. Bo knows basketball, too.
Bo knows tennis?
No.
Bo knows weights.
Bo, you don't know diddly.
Today is different because today a new line of import-inspired cars has come to your neighborhood. They're called Geo. They're sold and serviced by a dealer network that's larger than Honda, Toyota, and Nissan combined. And they're designed to give you years of carefree driving. Today, the 90s begin, and we invite you to get to know Geo. They're just around the corner at your Chevrolet Geo dealer.
Children who can't hear normally can't develop properly unless their problem is identified and treated early. A free pamphlet from Boys Town's National Research Hospital can help you monitor your child's hearing. So if a problem develops, you can get professional care right away. There's a pamphlet about infants, another on preschoolers. For your copy, call toll-free 1-800-448-3000 or write to Boys Town, Nebraska.
This is Lloyd Burdell. His dream is to win horse racing's richest purse. Then one day his dream came closer.
We're going to call him Casey's Shadow, if it's all right with you.
That horse is going to win. He's not going to break down.
Walter Matthau stars as a man fighting for his family and his pride in Casey's Shadow.
Watch the Channel 2 movie late night Saturday at 4 a.m.
A woman's shocking story of abuse.
He's threatening to kill me.
And a fight for dignity.
I'm gonna get you for that!
Nancy McKeon, A Cry for Help, Monday.
There are only two choices when you're looking for a complete home furnishing center. Richard Park's Gallery in Bangor and in Ellsworth. Set the tone of your home or office with our exclusive collection of furnishings, lighting, carpets, art, gifts, and accessories. And of course, our creative picture framing. Visit Richard Park's Gallery, making comfort, quality, and good design affordable for the people of Central and Down East Maine on Park Street in Bangor and High Street in Ellsworth.
As sisters and brothers, we need this strength from each other. For only then will hope begin. Reach out. Experience the joy within.
The Salvation Army salutes those who give of themselves for the good of others.
Channel 2, yeah, count on us.
WLBC Channel 2, Bangor.
I was always a quarterback's favorite target. I never dropped the ball because I had hands like glue. And even after football, I stick with my favorite beer, Miller Lite. I don't want some watered-down version of a regular beer. I want the less filling beer that tastes great.
Why? Not again.
Thanks, Andy.
Thank you, Dwight.
Nice. There's no catch. When it's Miller Lite, less filling tastes great.
Okay, it's 2 a.m., and you're staring at that bag of Doritos tortilla chips, and you're asking yourself those middle-of-night questions like, did I get up just to eat these, or am I just eating these because I'm up? I don't know.
Doesn't matter. The point is Doritos are there, and so are you, and one of you ain't leaving until the other one's gone. Look, Cool Ranch Doritos are great, but they're not worth losing sleep over.
So if you want to get back to bed, do yourself a favor and crunch all you want. We'll make more. Tomorrow.
In Canada, when someone moves into a place of their own, a traditional gathering is held. It's called a housewarming. Nelson Canadian. The clean, cold taste of a genuine Canadian beer. What beer's all about.
Okay, stand by. Let's be great today, guys.
Chet Forty, 10-time Emmy Award winner and former director of Monday Night Football and the Olympics.
Okay, stand by now.
Director of television's hottest new sport, Roller Games.
Stand by. Here they come to the wall. Two jetters come to the wall of death. Take five. Holy cow, what a quarterback. Man, did he get blasted.
Okay. For Chet Forty, Roller Games represents the ultimate challenge. For viewers, it's the ultimate thrill. Roller Games.
Roller Games, late night Saturday, only on Channel 2.
A school on the edge of disaster. A man who cared enough to save it.
They used to call me Crazy Joe, but now they can call me Batman.
From the director of Rocky and the Karate Kid, Lean on Me, now on video cassette.
Introducing the totally redesigned 1990 four-wheel drive Toyota 4Runner. Now the additional performance from its available V6 is combined with additional comfort, additional necessities, and additional doors. Where you go in your new four-door Toyota 4Runner is your concern. Getting you back is ours.
Now the final chapter, students, in Boswell's book of etiquette, personal hygiene. I suggest the maximum protection of Right Guard Sports Stick from Gillette, antiperspirant, and deodorant.
Anything less would be uncivilized.
Believe it or not, winter is not the best time to buy your new Polaris snowmobile. The best time is right now, in the fall. Take delivery of your new Polaris before October 1st, and we'll give you $300 in free Polaris clothing or accessories. It's the Polaris National Open House. Don't let it pass you by. See your Polaris dealer today.
You know, kids always will be kids, getting into things they shouldn't, playing make-believe, and sometimes finding things on their own. But kids, if you ever find a gun, stop right there. Don't touch the gun and leave right away to tell your mom, dad, or another adult. And folks, if you have a gun in your home, be absolutely sure that it's stored in a safe and secure location. Because remember, kids will be kids. This message is a public service of this station and the National Shooting Sports Foundation.